the first in a series of advanced twin ion engine starfighters. The original TIE fighter was developed by Sinar Fleet Systems. The agile single pilot craft has a titanium alloy hull and quadanium steel armored solar panels, but lacks a deflector shield and primary life support systems. Primary life support systems. Primary life support systems.
Mr. Krabs, what inspired you to build the TIE fighter without including a life support system?
Money!